Hi friends, today I'll show you that how you prepare bread crumbs at your own home. So let's go and check it. We need a OTG plate and add the bread crumbs. These bread crumbs of the burger bun bread crumb. I already show you that how you prepare burger and a pizza burger. So you can check on my channel. So evenly spread the bread crumbs on the OTG plate, and now it's time to bake the bread crumbs. In the temperature of 100 degrees Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes. So after 15 minutes I check it and I think it's done. So I take it out from the oven. You can also prepare this without oven also. If you don't have microwave or OTG, you can sun dry the breadcrumbs. So see, the breadcrumbs are so crunchy and it's mashed so nicely. It's done beautifully. So in these days we all know that breadcrumbs is very necessary when we prepare any snack item. So why you buy this? When you subscribe Pretty Puja's channel. So if you still not subscribe my channel, then do subscribe and also do like, comment and share and subscribe my channel. If you wanted to know any more recipes from me, then you can suggest me. I will definitely show you. Thank you so much for watching my video. Stay healthy, stay connected. Meet with you on another video. Till then, bye.